let Latino say it, homie. Use your own discretion. Show the world that we're civilized peeps, cause they love to see us beefing like niggerized beasts. But from the try to boy you like you suck your thumb, let them know where the you're from. If you wish to be like Eric and Parrish and make the ducats, fifth, fourth, third, a second just doesn't cut it. That equal opportunity speech that they preach is bogus. The darker your tone is, the harder the progress, and you know this.
Six.
Number six, know that boy them play tricks and come clever, so whatever they pitch, never snitch. Remember this, a wise man once said, walk on, live, talk on.
Bomba clap dead. Seven.
See, we ain't only gotta fight the law, cause HIV's killing y'all that like it raw, like ODB. So shimmy on the right page, and strap a Jimmy to help the struggle to fight AIDS. Or like Jay, you gon' have 99 problems when the doctors say you're looking illmatic, like nah. It's like, guys, it affects your health, so chickity check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Number eight.
Yeah, I know they get professional dome, but leave them girlies alone. You see what happened to OJ and Cole?
Nine.
Number nine, be your own personal accounting. Gambling, you can do without with. Never put your money where your mouth is. Put that on some houses. Invest in property first, then get the outfit. Washington's the wifey, hoes, clothes, and money rolls. The look on your face when she leave your ass, priceless. Sure, you won't look broke when you're flossing the Lex, but what's it worth when you're still living in the projects? Last but not least.
Ten.
Nah, man, y'all gotta do louder than that, man.
Ten.
There we go. Number 10 should have been number one to me. Whichever state, province, or country you stay at, as long as you stay black in the skin, I don't care what you say, you's an African, brother man. You've been conditioned by the other man into hating things associated with the motherland. Touch the hands of the children and embrace the youth. But a tree can never love its branches if it hates its roots. And that's the truth. Peace out. Woo!